chairperson of the National Awards Committee, Mauricia Thomas Francis, is inviting the public to nominate persons who have rendered selfless service in various communities across the island. This includes the St. Lucian diaspora. Nominations will be subject to a criteria to determine who qualifies for the awards. The deadline for submission is December 6.
As we know, we have a number of people in our community who go about their business on a daily basis, rendering service over and above the call of duty, rendering selfless service. And sometimes we forget these people exist. We forget to recognize them. We forget to celebrate them.
Over the years, the country has celebrated a number of St. Lucians who've qualified. The committee is hoping that the nominations will be sent on time.
Last year, we were very pleased that we received a record number of nominees. This year, we are inviting St. Lucians to send us even more nominations because we do know that there are lots more St. Lucians out there doing great work, extending great service. And we are hoping that we would receive those nominations and receive them on time.
The official statement was issued at the office of the Prime Minister. Nominations can be made to the Secretary at the office of the Prime Minister. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.